for looking out for me, my man. I asked that prick Cortez. He said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
Get to the payphone in Vice Point.
No respect for the rules of the world.
I get you for this.
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Thank you. ¡Oye, mi brother! ¡Qué bárbara está esa canción! Pero me estoy cansando de tocarla continuamente para ustedes. Y cuando volvamos, voy a tomar tus... ¡No te
dejaste!
¡Pues mentira! Muchos con ustedes entienden mis palabras. ¡You are my brother!
¡Oh, my God!
¡Con radio espantoso!
Chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work for
Shut up! Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one. You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
She made me wear a bonnet as a child, and when I demanded to go to school naked, she was fine with it. After social services moved me, she would still write to me. I still remember when she kissed me goodbye.
But Barry, earlier you said you discovered naturism, taking your clothes off, whatever it is in Germany.
I know, but I lie a lot. I've got a lot of personal issues. Look at me. Please, Maurice, I need a hug.
There's another example of immorality in this city. Public showing of affection. People think we want to see them making out and carrying on. I understand your hormones rage like a wild animal, and you want to ravage one another like there's no tomorrow, but you have to ignore what your body is telling you and work for a higher calling.
Thank you.
Loser!
Come, Bridget, Dad.
What you doing, boy?
Thanks to this life of excess I lead.
V-Rock. For people who wear name tags to work.
What makes a...
Granddad.
You better keep on running, asshole!